don't,
let,
all
let me
over.
Say this, Mr. Rivera. At no point in time do you get to do anything that precludes you from taking care of your child. And I don't care how crazy she was or whatever she was doing, because I'm sure she was off the chain, off the hook, wrong, ratchet, and all kinds of other things. But you don't do things that preclude you from making sure that your child is financially stable. And that's exactly what you did, because it was in your best interest. And that was not cool.